My flow line face drawings at the essence is not about the artwork. Rather, they are exercises where I practice to detach from my opinion and judgmental mind, those narrative thoughts, and instead allow myself to let go and experience the fluid dynamics of expression through observation and the joy of riding the wave of creativity.